hairline. Your hairline.
Did you play it? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So we're gonna be doing a quiz. 55 questions, okay. Okay, so start pointing it to the iPad. Can they see the iPad?
Wait, what? I don't get this. Oh no, I ain't doing this. Okay, I'm doing a different one. Okay, so a quiz. What? So I have to, okay, 13. Oh, no, that's not what I meant to do. Okay, number one, Derrick Rose. Okay, there we go. Every time I get it wrong, I'm gonna eat a bean. I'm just gonna randomly select one. Let's see. Brook Lopez is zero, right? No. Kevin Durant is 35, that's easy. Kobe is 24. Stephen Curry is 30, that's my favorite player, you guys should know that. Tony, this might get hard. James Harden is 13. Kevin Love, isn't he zero? 23? Where's 23 at? Oh, great. Paul Gasol. Please be. Right. Oh, I have to choose a bean. What's this? Please don't be Booger. Please be Juicy Pear. Or Long, or Lime. Okay, I'm gonna get my iced tea ready just in case. Okay, back to the quiz. Carmelo Anthony is number 7. Oh, Al had a bad aftertaste. Kyrie's number 2. Okay. Yeah, this is hard. OJ Mayo. No. One number was Steve Nash. Why I don't know this? What's Steve Nash? Okay. Al Horford. I think that your number. Oh, I might be wrong. Oh man. Is he 10? He's pizza. Oh, gotta eat a bean. What's this? It could be. What is this? Okay. Get my iced tea just in case. Tastes like gum. I think that might be Tutti Frutti. That's definitely Tutti Frutti. That tastes like gum. Okay. Okay, who's number 34 here? Why? I don't know this. What is Dirk's number? Oh my gosh. We have a minute left. Oh no. Okay, 42. Tony Parker. I gotta eat another bean. Please be a good one. This could be toothpaste or berry blue. This is toothpaste. Brush my teeth. That's not bad. Okay. Danny Granger. Oh, I don't... If 20 seconds, if I don't get three... No, if I don't get two, I gotta eat two beans. Okay. Dwight Howard's number 12, right? Please be right. Yes. Dwayne Wade. Dwayne Wade's number 3. Yes, I'm gonna have to eat another bean. Okay, guys. That'll wrap up the video here. Peace.